Listening 118. Read and listen to the poem.
What am I? I am an animal at the zoo. Listen now, this is true. I'm yellow and brown. My tongue is red. I've got two little ears on top of my head. My neck is long and I am tall. I haven't got any hands at all. I can see the tops of trees. My food is there. I like green leaves. To get my food, my tongue is long. Can you guess? Don't get it wrong. So what am I? Do you know? Point to me and say hello.